Hey, what's up? This is Ricardo at Parts People, and in this video, we'll outline the steps for completing a part replacement on your Dell PC. Visit our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. Unscrew and remove bottom base. Now unscrew and disconnect battery. Next, unscrew and disconnect cooling fan. Then disconnect display cable. Then unscrew and disconnect wireless card. Then unscrew and lift left hinge. Next, unscrew and lift right hinge. Now separate display assembly from palm rest. Now use fingers to separate and remove bezel. Now unscrew and turn over screen. Then disconnect and remove screen. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.